Hi guys, here's Gracie, my 12-year-old daughter. She's a young carer and helps look after me and looks after herself. And she's going to show you guys today how she manages to make herself a bacon sarnie. Enjoy. Start off with a bit of oil in your pan, which Grace has already got in hers. Always remember to wash your hands before cooking. Lay two pieces of bacon into the frying pan. Now Grace is young, so she puts the bacon in before turning the heat on, just for safety's sake. Put the heat on low. You don't want it too high because it will spit fat. Do a little dance. Two slices of bread. Using an olive oil spread, Bertolli, buttering the bread nicely. Grace is getting good at this. Here comes MammaCass to warn Grace that the pan was going slightly off centre and that the pan handle should always be facing away from the edges. That way it won't get knocked off. Little health and safety tip for you there. Now Grace is putting the bacon into the bread. Yum, 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 yum. Apply ketchup liberally. If you want. Cut into triangles. And serve with a nice refreshing glass of lemonade and a cup of coffee for Mum. Bye everybody. Like, comment and subscribe. Thanks for watching.
Bye.
Bye.